Good morning, children. Children, tell me which letter is this? Yes, this is letter M. This is letter N. This is letter O. And this is letter P. Children, today we are going to do the revision of letter M, N, O, P through puzzle game. Okay, what we have to do? We have to find the similar color of cutouts of the letters and join them correctly and place it near to same letters. Okay, are you ready? Yes. Now we pick up one piece of letter. See the color. We have to find similar color of the cutouts. Now see, is this same? No. Is this same? Yes. Now we have to join them correctly. Now tell me which letter is this? Yes, this is letter N. Now tell me where is similar letter N? Is this? No. Is this? Are they similar? Yes. Now we have to next to similar letter N. Now take one piece of cutout and similar cutouts, join them correctly. Now tell me, children, which letter is this? Yes, this is letter P. Now where is similar letter P? Is this? No. Is this? No. Is this? Yes. Now place it next to letter P. Now are they similar? Yes. Now see, children, which color is this? Yes, brown. Now we have to find similar brown color piece of letter. Yes, and we have to join them. Now tell me, children, which letter is this? Yes, this is letter M. Come on, tell me, very similar letter M. Is this? No. Is this? Yes. We will keep next to letter M. Now which letter can you see, children? Yes, this is letter O. Where is letter O? Is it? Yes. Now children, repeat after me. This is letter M. And the sound of letter M is M. This is letter N. N says N. This is letter O. O says A. And this is letter P. P says P. Thank you, children.